35-yard line of West Allis.
On usually got the carry pickup of one of the plays, second down and 9, Badgers. Going to short number 30, 3-yard pickup on the play. It brings up second, third down in. Seven-yard pickup by Danny Stasunas. Gonna show up 7-yard pickup in the round. Ball at the... One pass complete to number 7, Danny Stasunas. Going on short on the carry, no gain on the play. Marquise Raffo on the punt to the Menomonee Falls 38-yard line. Touchdown by number 13, Owen Ustruck. Release him on the tackle for the Badgers. And he returns it to the 41-yard line. That's the end of the first quarter. Owen Eustrick on the carry, no gain on the play. Third down, West Dallas. Jonah Cho down the carry, looks to be close to the first down marker. Number three, Severa on the tackle. Number three, Severa on the tackle for the loss. It'll bring up fourth down and number seven, Eddie Fiaskunas on the punter. Number 84, Brett Easton on the carry. Pick up of a couple on the play.
Now this is the biggest launch my team and I have ever put together in the history of my 13-plus year online career. I spent many months and long nights on this.
Number three, Anthony Severa on the tackle. Looks to be the end of the first half. First down pickup by Menomonee Falls. That brings the score, West Dallas 0, Menomonee Falls 0. Performing at halftime, we have the Frank Lloyd Wright Pond team. Tommy's kick. Number 94, Hunter. Number four on the touchdown run.
Come on!
94 Schaefer, number seven, fifth. Danny returned it out to their own, to the West Dallas. Danny Sanskudas 11-yard run. First and 10 with the ball in the Menomonee Falls.
Yeah, I'm playing for the Little League this year, so.
Up to go.
It was raining last night.
Danny's passing. And Brad East. Tackle for a loss by number 94, Schaefer. Number
79
for West Coast. Nice tackle. number three, Anthony Severa. No gain on the play for Menomonee Falls. Bring up.
Oh, three out of the team.